because I do a lot of coaching work from my home base, that means I'm very available for my kids. But the danger is if I spend too much time at home by myself, I go potting. Mm. So I'm also a member of a co-working space in the centre of Sheffield where I live. And that gives me a bit of, I don't know, a bit of zhuzh, a bit of life, a bit of community, a bit of belonging. I also run workshops and action learning sets at this co-working space. So I have a real sense of being part of something and a sense of community whilst also being able to do things in the way that suits my own setup.
Mm. And I'm very excited as well to hear the news that you're about to build a garden workspace or a shed quarters as I started off my business.
Indeed. Yeah, indeed. I'm really excited about that because at the moment I have although I'm able to be reasonably boundaried with making delineations between my work and my home life, if, at the end of the day, if I'm working from home, I might have coaching clients and I might have to very physically go, okay, kids, don't interrupt me now, this is all very serious. Whereas having a separate space which I can go to separately from the house, I can take coaching clients to very separately from my home life will make a big difference in terms of
being able to shut the door on it as well.
Yeah, yes, absolutely. Yeah. And having those clear boundaries, and also for clients, I think as well, it's a lot cleaner and more cleaner in the kind of the professional sense of the word, to take somebody to a working office rather than coming through a family hallway with all that entails. Yeah.